Hi, I'm Derek. Welcome to Tech Edge. Today, I am very excited to talk to you about the MCU.
No, cut.
Microcontroller. So not the Marvel Cinematic. No, why would we talk about that? That's a silly thing for us to talk about. I know. So microcontroller units. Let's talk about what they're for, what they do, and how they can help drive customization of computer hardware. First, let's take a look at what an MCU is. In essence, a microcontroller unit, which is sometimes called an embedded controller or simply a microcontroller, is a tiny computer in and of itself, allowing for control of specific features in a larger system. In the case of industrial computers, an MCU is a small chip on a motherboard that serves as a mini command center for the system. It allows a user to customize the behavior of a computer based on their particular needs. The MCU acts as a communications point between low-level hardware interfaces and high-level software, which makes it possible to exchange data over DIO, digital input-output, and CAN, controller area network, connections. It can also handle execution for automotive subsystems like battery voltage monitoring, ignition detection, and power on or off delays. As an example, let's say you're running a display inside a vehicle using a computer. When you turn the vehicle on, the system could be programmed to wait to boot for 10 seconds in order to allow the battery voltage to stabilize. When you turn the vehicle off, you might want to keep the internal display running for a few minutes so the operator can still review information or so that the system can finish uploading diagnostic or telemetry data to the cloud before shutting down. Finally, if the vehicle is left unattended overnight, you may want to keep the system on, but enter a very low power state that takes longer to boot from, but prevents draining the battery. With an MCU, you have control down to the second without the need for an external regulator. In our Carbon series of rugged computers, the onboard DIO, overseen by the MCU, offers complete control over the system functionality with a straightforward application interface that's used to make adjustments. Pairing DIO with a microcontroller unit and in-house firmware allows us to offer unique features like wake on DIO that cause the system to power on when a DIO event is detected. This can help capture critical events from low power states or prevent data loss if the system unexpectedly shuts down. So what's the value of implementing or leveraging an MCU? It comes down to fine-tuned customization. In the world of industrial computing, no two deployments are the same. While commonalities exist across applications, the need for customization beyond surface-level features and specs is a request we hear all the time from hardware users. An MCU allows for very specific and sometimes even esoteric application challenges to be addressed directly, creating more efficient and integrated solutions that can be further customized as needed. It can even help make an installation more reliable. We've worked with customers to develop fully custom firmware solutions to help support their zero downtime requirements. For these types of projects, a production line can keep running even if a bad patch causes the operating system to crash. I hope this video was helpful in laying out the basics of microcontroller units, but if you still have questions, be sure to leave them in the comments. We'd love to hear your topic suggestions for upcoming videos as well, so leave those in the comments too, or head over to our community tab. If you enjoyed this video, we'd really appreciate it if you gave it a like and considered subscribing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Tech Edge.